you are free at home. And unfortunately, you happen to join a bad group. If you are a boy, you'll end up starting to smoke. If you're a young girl out there, unfortunately, you might end up with an early pregnancy or a forced marriage. I want to motivate you. Please, be optimistic, have a lot of hope. Read a lot, go online. There's a lot of learning materials online. Download as much as you can, revise.
Fly to the sky.
Hello learners, my name is Madam Philomena. Today I'll take you through English activity. And English activity, we are going to deal with farm animals. So you need to be so attentive so that you can listen well. And the farm animals here, there is this song which goes by Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some chicks, E-I-E-I-O. With a chick chick here and a chick chick there, here a chick there a chick, everywhere a chick chick. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some ducks, E-I-E-I-O. With a quack quack here and a quack quack there, here a quack, there a quack, everywhere a quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some cats, E-I-E-I-O. With a meow meow here and a meow meow there, here a meow, there a meow, everywhere a meow meow. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
I'd like you to sing that song so that you can remember about the farm animals. Now, I want you to have a look at the pictures that I've prepared for you. And as you look at the pictures, as you view the pictures, remember to ask the friend whom you are seated with whether he or she has ever seen such animals. We have this animal here. Try to ask your friend whether he or she has ever seen it. It's a duck. When you look at a duck, it's so beautiful. We have this duck at our farm. A duck gives us eggs and meat. We also have a sheep here. Look at the sheep. It's one of the farm animals. We also have a hen here, a cock being one of the farm animals. We have pig, we have cow. This cow gives us meat and milk. We also have donkey here. Donkey is very important because it helps us to carry some things, everything that is, for example, if you want to go to fresh water, you can as well use the donkey to carry the jerry cans. We have our goat here. Goat being one of the farm animals, it helps us with the meat. The meat of a goat is so delicious. And also, it also gives us milk. Yes, we want to pronounce these sounds. So, the first picture has sound. This is sound. The name of the first picture has sound and the name is stairs. The name is stairs. This sound is existing. So the word is stairs. The name of the picture is stairs and the sound is st. So try to say it. Try to say some st. Try to pronounce it. And you will come out with so many words with the same sound, like the word starts. The word starts. Try to say it, the word starts. So there are so many words. We can as well have something start stay. Stay. The word is stay. From the word stay, stisam is existing. Stay. The other one is stop. Stop. When you look at this word stop, the first sound is st. Oh. Stop. 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 The word is stop with the st sounds in it. There are so many words, so many of them. If you try to say the word, you will come out to pronounce the word correctly, the sounds correctly, you will come out with so many words with the same sound. Like the word stool. The word is stool. 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 So they still sound in it. So keep practicing on saying or pronouncing these words with the still sound and add as more words as you can. Now, let's move to the next sound. Look at the picture. From the picture, you can tell how to pronounce the sound. K, k, k. The picture is a clock. This picture is a clock. There is another word like clap. Clap. The word is clap, to clap. It has also sound k. The next sl. So I want you to look at the picture, our last picture here. The name of this picture here starts with this sound, and this sound is sound sl. Sl. So look at the picture very careful. You will be able to know the name. This is a slide. From the word slide, we have sound sl in it. Sound sl. Try to say slide. Slide. You will find that sound sl is existing. So let's come out with words of the same sound. We have sleep. The word is sleep. Sleep has sound sl. Has sound sl in it. So we also have the word slow. The word slow. So the word slow has sound sl in it. So the last one is the word slap. To slap. Slap. Sli sound also exists in this word. So let's just try to read it again. Sounds T, we have stairs, start, stay, stop, stool. These are the names with the sound st. These are the names with sound st in it. Sound with what with sound cl, we have clock, clap, climb, class, clay. There are so many. You can just have as many as you can. The last one is sound sli. We have said that there are also so many words that start with sound sl. You have slide, sleep, slow, and slap.
Your wings of hope take me up high. Sing and dance, raise your hands.
And the question is, make three words from the sounds below. This is your homework. You make some words from the sounds below. Remember, these are the sounds that we have just learned about. So the first is sound. So I want you to write for me just three words which has the sound st. You write the three words, and also here we have sound cl. So come out with three words with the same sound. Three words with sound cl. Again here, sound sl. Sound sl. So I want you to come out with three words that has sound sl. Until we meet next time, in our next lesson, we shall be dealing with the use of he, his, she, his, they, her. Meet, see you next time. Bye.
Take me out.
free, interactive. Raise your hands. Answer anybody who has time. You can ask questions. As time will be going on. So you play more. And we do the green as the festival. We are the only people. We are the one just like you. Rest all of you. Be safe. Take me out. All of us. So, so much.
Clap your hands. Up and down. Everybody give and share.